2.1% trade breakdown on EURUSD. Daily demand mitigated. H4 low swept. H1 wick demand mitigated and liquidity swept. Supply zone as a target, liquidity to target above. M15 structure shift, wick demand mitigated, low swept. Entry on the wick demand, stop loss below the swept low, target supply above.